some here, Mr. Rather.
Dan, please, if you would tell us who you are, where you are, and what you see.
My name's Mike. I'm in Euless, Texas. And a little over an hour ago, I heard a loud explosion, and a big piece of what appeared to be metal landed on my property. And it's lying there now, and there's a lot of people here, obviously, and looking at it. And they believe that it's one of Baba Booey's teeth.
Hold on just one moment, Mike, if you will. Mike, a lot of people don't know where Eulah, Texas is. From Dallas, you are in what direction and where?
You're a real idiot, you know?
Unfortunately, in these breaking news situations, you have goofballs like him calling up. That was a crank call, unfortunately.
Well, it was a crank call, and it is true I'm an idiot, but that's beside the point. There's sometimes when our system of keeping these crank callers off of the phone works, and sometimes it doesn't. This morning it didn't work. We apologize to you for that. That was a mistake on our part. Abject apology for it.